Once upon a time, it was a perfectly normal day in Legoland, apart from a big crash. And unfortunately, Fireman Bob had to put out the fire. All the policemen came out and they had to put away all the things and they put the police car in a truck and then they drove it away. It was brilliant. And then the postman delivered a letter to the Queen, you see. He drove up and delivered a letter to the Queen. The letter had informed the Queen that Voldemort was coming, so she shut the castle up and then she let the shark free. But then unfortunately, Voldemort appeared. But Harry put down the drawbridge and it killed all of Voldemort's men, so they put them in prison. And that was the end of Legoland.